Thank you for watching, and big thank you for getting the last video up to 75,000 views. That's pretty crazy. I'm really pleased with the way both videos turned out, and I know I didn't talk about too much on how I made it and showed it too much, but that wasn't really the goal of these videos. I kind of wanted to make more of a cinematic music video type thing, because when I hear these songs, this is kind of what plays in my head, and I just kind of had to get that out. I love making my own monster designs and making videos to go along with it, and I love sharing it with you guys. So thank you for watching them. I really appreciate it. And if you are interested in getting your own posable hand, I actually ordered the base of this off of Amazon. Luckily, someone already has these pre-made, and that made life way easier on me, so I didn't have to make another one. From back in the day, I made one out of popsicle sticks. Not recommended. So I bought a pair of these, modified them, and they turned out great. They're a lot of fun. And I actually have an affiliate link for them down in the description if you would like to get your own. As for the legs on this one, there's a link to the video in the description on how to make these types of stilts. But that's it for now. I got ideas on what I want to make in the future. I kind of want to do short films involving my monsters, my creations. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And yeah, I really appreciate it. Hopefully I can keep making some fun stuff.